In December 2020, during the presidential elections campaigns, Geoffrey Onjima was arrested alongside National Unity Platform Party presidential candidate Robert Kyagulanyi in Kalangala district. He was one of Chagulanyi's bodyguards. Onjima explains that he and other 9 ADs were taken to Kasijagira military barracks in Masaka district and tortured.
Nemu sindiko mukono abalala kwe kunkwata bwe bati omuna ninya kuguru wano nga atebwandeze no mulana ninya kuguru nga bankutte bwe bati nani ku kunyoba busajja bwange bwe banyoro busajja embagamba banange nga mpulira bino byintami gukiba kukufa munzite kuba mpise masasi manji.
Anthony Agaba, who calls himself Bobby Young, was also arrested.
Ntimuyimbe because people power ntimuwanike chikonde ngate tuchiraba nga batandiko kuba abana naye mwabo mwalimwa bambi abalumirirwa ne bagamba yi kati chicho nacha chirwa chimo bakuba mubakute bali kumpingo ate mubakuba.
The two are convinced that the charges against them relate to their political stand
kubanga abatu kwata batu kange kisera bambi ne batu kwatiwe kisane bagamba mugume mwana order from above so yabikole byo byonna.
During his security briefing on Saturday evening, President Museveni says that
the use of torture is unnecessary and wrong and must not be used again if it was being used as I see some groups claiming in the media.
He blamed the crime investigators for being lazy and undisciplined.
These lazy security people think that the criminal must admit. No, even if he doesn't admit. Even if he doesn't admit, but you bring the facts, the court will convict him.
For the two men, the president's explanation was wanting.
Yayagadde aveya kudalira bannayuganda abateekemu n'okutya nti bagenda kuba abantu babatte.
Mukabe kubanga tewali kyakkola omusajja oyo byonna byayogera. Ayogera jasi kulaga nti ye mulungi naye bwatuuka eno ate bano abawa oda ndala.
They do not agree with him criticizing security personnel and then empowering them to shoot at people.
Nzisawa zino bwe ndaba omusirikale ng'atulugunya omuntu nsobola oluvayo ne muyimirira mu maaso ne mugamba kino kyokola tekiriyo.
Although the president spoke of detaining prisoners without trial as illegal, the two men wonder if he is aware of new party supporters locked up in different prisons on political-related charges. Solomon Kawesa, NTV.